Hey guys, today let's learn how to use picture-in-picture mode on TikTok. So if you guys want to go ahead and use this new picture-in-picture mode on the TikTok application in this video tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys how to do this and enable this step-by-step, so please watch this video until the end to find out how. Alright guys, so what we need to do first is to go ahead and launch the TikTok application. And what I want you to do from here is to tap on your profile, and I want you to tap on the three lines at the top right corner. Next, let's tap on settings and privacy, and I want you to scroll down until you see the playback settings. So tap on playback. Basically, on the new update, you will have a feature on here that will show you right before this the option to enable picture in picture mode. Now, I do need to keep you guys aware that this feature won't be available on every device in every country, since of course TikTok does roll out specific features onto specific countries first, depending on their testing procedures. So if you were a country who does have this feature, well, you're actually lucky because you were one of those countries who have those testing facilities and is basically chosen to be tested with this feature. In this case, I'm not really that lucky since I don't have that feature just yet, but I could actually wait for this feature to be applied on my country and also on my device just by double checking if I have an update available on my TikTok application. So I want you to proceed with launching the app store and searching for TikTok, and once that is done, basically check if you have an update available on the application and proceed with updating the application to the latest version so that you're going to have the latest features like this on your device. And that's all for this video, guys. That's how you guys could enable the picture in picture mode. It's going to be located right before these features under the playback setting, so go ahead and check if it is available on your device and comment down below if it worked, and I'll see you guys on the next video.